Mommy, well, believe me, I've tried.
Hello, little baby, you're so good. Gladys, now, Ursula, Stargazer Vera, Frankie.
All good ideas. Full time for me.
Make your own kind of music. Sing your own special song. I'm gonna make you a big, fat smoothie, even if nobody else sings along.
I see pregnant women at the office every day, and none of them are as excited as Frankie ever. Well, she never got to do it herself, so it's special.
Robert, you and Saul are going to have to do the sauce ASAP, because it's going to take at least 3 hours for the chicken to marinate, and I still have to get the corn on and start my shucking at green.
And where will I be, Sergeant, at 0400?
At the cutting board. You're doing the salad.
And what if we eat at 7:10?
Then we have failed.
Let me guess. Work.
I'll keep it short, Robert. I promise I won't work this weekend. Hello? You get him on the phone right now, and I'll take care of it.
It's no big deal, Robert.
I won't miss my shucking time.
She works too hard, even weekends.
Ah, it's fine, Frank.
Not me. Life's too short. Unless you drink my smoothies.
I'm good with it.